Really, I was just finding my shot, just being aggressive on the offensive end. But really, it all comes down to just being disciplined. Really, we just didn't do all the things on the defensive end to really keep them under the amount of points that we wanted to keep them under. And we just got to fix that in practice and respond in the next game.
7% free throw line. What is it about free throw shooting that
you said? It's something I practice every day. You know, I just come in, get some free throws in, get some shots up. It's second nature right now.
And then looking at the VMI, what do you guys need to do to bounce back?
You got to look at this game, build from it, learn from it, and just keep going. You know, you just got to keep being disciplined. You just got to learn from this game and then just go on to the next.